Hey guys, it's Turkux here, and welcome to episode 23 on my faction Let's Play on the Cosmic Planet. We're finally back on this planet after spending all yesterday and the start of today on the Demon Planet. I will be uploading a new episode today on that planet as well. You know, I've been building my base there basically. That's what I spent all my time doing. Haven't really done anything on this planet for like 2 days. But it's pretty good being back here actually, because looking at my gear, I got full Deathbringer 3 and Lightning 3 armor. I actually don't have Obsidian Shield on this armor, which is really bad. We gotta fix that. Most definitely gotta fix that. But what I thought we could do, they're not here anymore. Oh, it's Enchanter. Slash Enchanter. Nope, that's not our Enchant. There we go. I think we're gonna do just rares, just because I want that armored 5 book. Valor 5, that's actually pretty good. Infernal 2, don't need that. Armored 2, don't need that. Shockwave 4. Yeah, no. Well, I mean, the Valor 5 would be really nice if it worked, so let's just YOLO it. This destroys it. Yeah, it didn't work. If that destroyed it, I would actually be pissed. We need to go and buy some more Ender Pearls, actually. So let's just go over here quickly and pick up some Ender Pearls. That should be good. Now, I did PvP here, like, earlier today, and I dropped my pants. So, the pants I'm using right now is actually for this set. And the pants, I had Deathbringer 3 and Lightning 3, Obsidian Shield 1, Wither 4, Implants 2 pants, I think it was. And I managed to drop them and someone picked it up, so big derp from me right there. Yeah, what can you say, that's just typical, isn't it? If I would lose gear, that's how I would lose it. So bounty list, I still have my bounty here. Oh, that guy has 200k bounty? Yeah. Well, let's see. Hopefully someone's in the war zone there that we can actually kill. Okay, you probably don't have a bounty. I wanna find someone with the bounty. Oh, there's a guy behind me right now. Come here. Let's go. At least try, man. At least goddamn try. Oh, there's a lot of people there, actually. Oh my god, I think this guy's hacking. Yep. He's hacking. Oh my god, he's actually... Who is that? Iceblade PvP? I want to get this guy, man. The hacker. Oh my god, the spam. Come here. I want him to hit me so that you see his hacks. Is this guy actually hitting me? I don't think he is. Okay, we're just gonna give up on that guy. I think we already got him recorded, so... There's actually a lot of people there right now. And this guy's hacking as well. he's just running with a bow. You're not supposed to be able to do that. Okay, so let's... Where is he? Oh my god, he's running back. Look at that. Oh my god. I swear, every single trainee on this server is freaking hacking. It's just stupid. Okay, come here. I'm catching up to you. Oh. Come on, man. God damn. Look at this. Oh my god, it just combat logged. What an idiot. Oh, his helmet is gone. Come on. Let's go. Oh my god, dude. I'm not gonna catch this guy, am I? I'm just not gonna catch him. Oh my god, his boots is gone as well. He's rip. He's so rip. No, 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 no. Come on, let's go. And he didn't. What? He just got new. Oh my god. Got new stuff on. Dang. Come on, dude. You're hacking as well, just try. Look at this! Look at that! Oh my god! That's just ridiculous! How am I supposed to ever do anything against that guy? Ah, yeah. Nothing I could really do about that. Hopefully it's over here still. I kinda wanna kill him now. Did he jump down maybe? I'm not sure. I'm actually not sure where that went. Don't think he went down. I mean, let's just try. Yeah, it's probably not here. That's pretty bad. Like, hacking, I don't see how hacking is fun. I just don't understand it. Yeah, it's really easy to get kills and stuff, but it's no fun PvPing if you're hacking. Like, oh, there's another guy here. Oh, it's the same guy, the hacker. Come here. You're hacking, man. At least try when you're hacking. God damn. This will just be like a montage of hackers, won't it? Yeah, keep trying to disarm him, man. That won't work. Oh my god, Gapple hitting everything? Jeez, man. Oh, boots is gone. Your boots is gone. Oh, come here. Us dead. The rip. Who's this guy? Ice Blade. Yeah, it didn't really have anything, did it? Yeah, nothing good. Let's find this guy, man. Come on now. Let's go. Anyone here? Oh, there's another guy. Are you hacking as well? Oh, he's kind of lagging. Dude, look. Why is he so quick? There you go. Oh, shit. I feel like I'm on DC. Like, look at this. It's lagging so bad. Jeez. If I DC in this armor, I'll actually be mad. Like, that will actually annoy me. Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah, you're hacking as well. Okay, sick, man. Another hacker. Okay, come on. Rip, rip, rip. Why is he not going down? What? Oh my god. I just can't get any kills. I'm so bad. Okay. You're really jumping down there. You sure you won't do that? Oh, you enderpearl, you little tit. Come here. Oh my god, just. Well, you hack, man. Enjoy the ban. I don't really know who I was teaming with. I don't think I was teaming with anyone, but that's what he thinks. Okay, man. Wherever flow makes your boat float. Okay, pleb. That was the hacker, right? I'm not just calling him a hacker if he's not a hacker. I'm pretty sure he was hacking. Oh, this guy's back. Like, at least try, dude. People don't even try on this planet. Like, they just run as soon as they see me. Oh, what's the point? Okay, here we got a guy or girl. Ew, ew. What is that? Scorpion PvP, come here. Oh, there's people over here. Yep, someone's hacking. Is it you? Dude! This guy is actually annoying me. No, hit him, please! Oh, god damn, man. Okay, we hit him once at least. Okay, go for this guy now. He might be fighting. Look at the lag. Oh my god, my screen is turning off. No! No! This is so bad. My screen is turning off. Okay, this is really bad. My screen is off. I can't see anything. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm not sure what's happening. Oh, I'm just blocking, hoping for the best. If I'm dead when I come back, I'll be so pissed. Okay, I wasn't even blocking. But okay. Now I'm back. Who's that guy? Nope. That was no one. So, like, this plant, I'm not really sure what to do on this plant anymore, because PvPing, everyone just runs. Even the hackers run. Like, yeah, I'm not really sure what to do. And I can't really be asked grinding or anything. All I do is buy XP, really. Obliterate 5, nope. Okay, slash enchanter. How much XP do you have? Oh, we don't have enough. Okay, let's do two of these then. Aquatic one and featherweight one. Just not what I want, is it? Yeah, I'm not like. DGK stopped playing on this planet, so we don't have our enemies on this planet anymore. Ferox is basically the only faction left, and we're teamed with Ferox on this planet, so yeah, there's really no one that's gonna do anything against us. Obviously, on Demon Planet, we're allied with DGK, which is kind of awkward, but. But like we're good on that planet, so that's kind of an awkward situation, I guess. But you know, oh, is that a guy? It is. Let's just crouch. We're teamed, man. Are we teamed? Oh shit! I'm trying to team here, man. Team, team, team. We're all teamed. We're all teamed. Come on, man. Sir Iron Guy, if you kill my team here, I'll be so pissed. We're all just friendly and teamed here. Nah, you're not doing that. I told you. I told you, man. Don't do that. Here, take his stuff. Take his stuff. This guy, Tonster. Here. Splash potions on him. There's stuff behind you, Tonster. No! Don't touch my teammate, goddamn. Okay, I'm gonna be his bodyguard right now. Tonster. I'm your guard. Guard. I have no idea how you spell that. Freaking worst English in the world. Let's give him a kit. Let's give him Admiral kit. No, get away. Get away. Goddamn, man. Here. Here, take it. Hurry, Tonster, get the stuff. You got it? GG, Tonster. Nah, where are you going, man? Get away, goddamn, man. Okay, Tonster, you good? We good, Tonster? I made a new friend. Finally, man. Finally got a friend. Come here. Put your ender pearl in now. Come on. Oh, rip. No, he got the springs. Dang. Ah, he got the springs. And this guy's about to get banned. Like, he's the worst hacker in the world, man. On the demon planet, he's just a rip, man. He's such a hacker. Who is that? Oh my god, really? You're gonna shoot bows at me? Dang. Okay, we missed that and falls, so we're not gonna care about him. Okay, there's a guy over there. What is this? Monster? Oh my god, this is the runner, man. I chased him for like 30 minutes and then he logged. And he didn't come back. Nah, man. You're just annoying. You're just a runner, man. No respect for the runners. Oh, where is it? It's down there. Yeah, you're not gonna be hiding like that, man. Oh, you got potions? I want the potions. Dang, you're just using all your potions. Stop it. I want them when I kill you. Oh my. Really, nigga? Knockback. Think you had to pull over here. I have no idea. Yeah, I just lost him. Oh, God damn. Is there a headless king? Let's see. Auction house. Oh, there is a headless king. For 1 mil. You play, but I can actually afford it. How much money do I have? Bal. Okay, I have 2 mil there, there, and I have 1 million. My play what? Okay, so let's message him. SV 750k if you sell it now. So let's see. Let's see if he's gonna sell it. Oh, Tonster, my friend. Hi, my friend. Okay, can is he gonna sell the Atlas? Ah, oh, Tonster, you need help? Anything, man. Okay, chest. There's the one over here. Is this Tom? Come here, Tom. Okay, never mind, Tom. Okay, is he gonna sell the goddamn headless? No. 750k is like more than an. Oh my god, what crib hole? What happened with your head, man? That's like way more than I usually would buy it for. But I just. Yeah, was this guy hacking? I don't know. Okay, put in slash auction house. Come on. Let's go. Okay, let's just wait for this headless to pop up. Okay, it's still there. Need to take it down first, man. Should I buy it for 750k? I'm not sure. Oh, I mean, let's just do it. There's no point not doing it, is it? Actually, I need kind of need the money, cause when I'll just tell you guys now. When I hit 200 subscribers, I'm doing a 10 mil giveaway on the Cosmic Planet. Not really sure what I will do for. Okay, let's just buy this thing. Not really sure what I will do for. Okay, let's item it so our friends can come. Item man 9TP. Not really sure what I would do for the demon planet. I haven't really gotten anything left. I've bl or and yet I have blaze spawners. That's basically it. But other than that, I don't really have anything to give yet on that planet. I will get something though, because I'll do a giveaway on both the planets as I play on both the planets right now. Actually, I want to go a place where people can't like escape if they come in. Oh shiz, there's a lot of people there. Okay, let's just store this away for right now. Oh shit, another. Oh, this is the hacker. That's the guy with the speed thingy. Oh, and cursed PvP fire dance. God damn, there's a monster. Oh my god, everyone just made a mosh pit down there. Wild ghost. Why am I going for this guy? I should be going for the hackers, to be honest. But okay. 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 Yeah, dude, that boot guy is just this rip, man. Oh, you actually wanna go now? You legit wanna go. And yeah, I think I need to say it again, man. Me clicking this fast is not an auto clicker, that's featherweight 3. The fuck did this guy go? Oh, is that him? Come here, wind ghost. What? Oh, am I DCing? I think I'm DCing. Oh god. 200k to join. I want my money back, man. If you're gonna join, you're gonna have to pay me. Okay, let's see who's online in the faction. There's no one online. FF Ferox. Here. Oh, hallelujah. Wait, it's not online anymore? God damn. Okay, hardcore can come. Cow can come. Anyone else that I really like? Both of the cows, I guess. Oh, you actually want to go now? Legit want to go. Okay, let's go then. Oh, god damn, man. Okay, don't kill hardcore. Don't kill hardcore. No. Don't kill hardcore. Okay. Hardcore, you should probably get some armor or something. God damn, look at this. God damn iron golems, man. Okay. We're just getting wrecked by iron golems. This guy's like, he's not sure what he's gonna do, man. Oh, we're getting him down, getting him down. Crits, crits, crits. Oh, he's gonna escape. Or he's gonna try to escape. Not sure what he did. Oh, he probably hadn't rolled into the golem or something. Yeah, you're gonna get past me if you wanna escape, man. You're not just gonna escape like that. Oh no, hardcore, get up here, get up here. Oh yeah, I got him. Wind Ghost. I didn't really mean to 2v1 you, Wind Ghost. I kind of TP'd him so he could do the headless with me, but you know. You decide to jump in, man. Not really. Where you go? To kill him? Oh, he's up here. God damn, man. This guy. He just disappeared. What? Oh, no, don't get out. Don't get out. Don't get out. Don't get out. Oh, rip. Rip. Is he rip? Yeah, he's rip. Well, hardcore. It's a less. Oh my god, can we kill these guys? Like, please, come on, man. Yeah, let's just pick up his gear. I have a head less. Let's just put this in a random PV. Oh my god, for fuck's sake. I'll spawn. TP cow. Okay, let's TP the cows here again. Oh my god, I can't do it. Okay, we don't really want any of this gear, so let's just toss it out. Slash lightning. Is it cows Aras or cows Issas? I'm not sure. Like, I'm legit not sure. PV1. One sec. One sec. Recording. Okay, so let's spawn the Headless King now. Already. God, Wind Ghost, get the fuck away, man. Okay, we're actually gonna TP accept. TPA here. Rev. So I don't know who it is. Okay, we couldn't TP in. Okay. 3. 2. One at G. There you go. Oh shit, I'm lagging. If I die to lag again, I'll be so pissed. I died like in my best armor to lag when we were fighting a headless, but I got all my stuff back, fortunately, so. So that's good. Let's just pop a strength here. Is it targeting me, by the way? I really hope it isn't. Oh my god, we're almost killing macros. Poor macros, man. Where is it? The goddamn hacker, man. Like the bosses on this thing, I just think they should do something with the bosses, like make them do a lot of damage, because right now they don't do damage at all. They're just annoying, to be honest. Like the wither, what the hell? Okay. Whatever you feel like, man. Yeah, it's like the bosses, they don't do damage. The only thing they do. Oh, sorry, Chris Sam. I can't really TP you now. I'm in combat. What? Where you go? Oh, there it is. Dude, we can absolutely not kill this thing, can we? Yeah, it's just tanky. It doesn't do damage. It's just annoying, really. So I think they should do something with that, like make a boss hard to kill. Because right now it's so easy to kill them, it just takes a lot of time and it's just aids to fight them. Like, the King Iron Golem is the worst, to be honest. That thing just rips you. Well, I did it. Let's fix our armor. I mean, they can keep the legendary if they got it. I can't really. I don't really care. So we got another headless now. I feel like I'm gonna get a headless every time I join this this freaking planet. Wait, what did he say? He got a headless on Demon Planet or something? Oh, rare loot, common loot, just crap, I guess. Yeah, don't want that, don't want that, don't want that, and don't want that. GG! You got a headless on the Demon Planet, that's sick. Yeah, so we're probably gonna end the episode here. Oh, the horse. Let's kill the horse, man. Goddamn, come here. Freaking hacker. Come here. Oh, get the crits. He hasn't got one single hit on me, man. Wrecking it. Goddamn. Yeah, so we're probably gonna end the episode here. There's really nothing to do right now. Unless it's like another headless in the auction house, which I doubt. Yeah, it's not. Probably gonna end this episode here. I'm not really sure when I should end this series on the co demon. No, Cosmic Planet is this. I'm not really sure if I should end it or not, because there's really nothing to do here. Unless we get in a big fight with someone or something. So yeah, I'm probably gonna end the episode here. Hopefully you liked the episode. If there's something you want me to do on this planet, please leave a comment, because I'm kind of running out of ideas unless I get like a headless or something. Or if you just like to see me PvP in Warzone, I'll happily do that, because even though there's no one really to fight except hackers, even though the hackers run as well, it's still kind of fun. So yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.